took over this gas station. Oh, whoa, whoa. We out here, B. This our motherfucking gas station, man. Lab in session. In Alabama with it, you heard me? In Alabama with it, you heard me? We in a 251, we in a poor city. Tell my boy T.Y. from Mobile, I said, what's up? You playing, T.Y. FaceTimed you. I'm in your city. I'm in your state, man. Roll Tide. You know how we rocking, man. Trevor T., man. Trevor T., talk that. McDonald's?
Summertime.
Sounds like this.
Yo, GQ, talk to them, GQ. Yeah, yeah, fact. That's what I was really about to do.
We're gonna be in New Orleans, so I changed my name to Hot Boy P.
Hot Boy P? Uh-huh. Hey! P, where you at? You live at the birthday party in Alabama, Q. Hey! 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 Oh! Oh! Oh. I like the E! I like the E! Hey! Oh! Woo! Hey! Oh! Ah! My boy, they got it, man. Why is do-rag like this? Why is he do-rag like this?
Rude.
Somebody get they man. Dennis hopped out the back. What's up, Dennis? Get loud, Dennis.
Oh, my God.
Hey. Trevor T. Trevor T. Hey. Hey. Get this out of here, you just got a
bad call. Put your legs in the
room,
you
got in the back, you. We just touched down. We still in Alabama. I thought I was asleep for 5 hours. We still in Alabama. It is humid down here, boy. I feel like I'm in a dryer. Got the boy Trevor T.
Boy, goddamn, boy. I feel like a fucking fried piece of chicken out this bitch.
Well, I'm talking about hot boy. Yeah, like, this shit crazy. Yeah, like. Boy, buddy back there, boy. We gotta get it how we get it.
Oh, fuck. Boy, it's hot as fuck.
Yeah,
boy.
It is hot, boy.
Why is it real heat, nigga?
No, this is that humidity. Yeah, let them boys relax till we take off, boy. You know it's tight back there.
Put their legs in.
That's what I'm saying. You gotta let them. I mean, that's why I don't sit down to the end. You gotta let them enjoy any type of chance they get. You know it's tight back there. You can't just look. Danny's like, thank you. Like, you gotta let them enjoy that.
Who finna drive me?
I ain't gonna lie. Like, when we get off this motherfucker,
bro, look at this job,
we damn near gonna be where we at.
Bro, look at this, bro. This job crazy.
Get in the center lane, you really
push it out,
bro. Oh, look, you got the dip on that.
I'm trying to figure out.
Yo, play the trade. Play the trade.
Or two
red
balls. Yeah,
you can. Shit. Folks, like, this,
how do you know what I'm saying?
I always thought about big-ass machines. I've been working on it. So, listen, y'all. I took an architectural class. So basically, they put like a mat and they go in the ground. But then they get like a tube and no homo suck the water out and spit it around the mat. So now they just touching the surface. They put something on it because you know the ground, is, I don't know if it's ground, I don't know what it is down there, but it's still moist. Like it's, so they put something to make it stable. And I mean, then they put the tube, then they put the actual rods that go in the ground, like the boom, the foundation for the bridges. I told y'all a whole bunch of Betty, but it sound good.
Man, they go to bros. Hey, 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 hey. Gotta hit the club like you hit them. It's a short life.
You said you're down for me.
I can't explain when I go back to the crib, so I need her to talk to me.
I got you, man.
I
ain't gonna lie, it look like cat food, like what they be making, but hey, it look way better.
You got white meat, bro?
Like dog night.
Nah, this is
dark meat.
He got a breast and a wing. I'll be hot.
There's a big difference in them.
Did you ask for 2,000?
Oh,
never mind.
This is
like out loud so they can hear you.
That's a designated driver.
He said, I've been drinking my ass off, Jack.
Hey, man, you had some oil, Tammy. What else I had?
And the ultralight, you didn't even drink it. It had zero carbs. 2% alcohol. But that's y'all LBP. That's y'all LBP. That is y'all LBP.
Stop. B, if you know about
somebody gonna get dumped today, niggas is wildin'.
B, look at him, he can't even function now.
Do his best for everybody, Tim.
Hey, Jack.
Yo. Come on, Jack.
What's up, dog?
Come on, Jack, bro.
I'll drive.
Hey, bro, it's about 1 o'clock, bro. We gotta hit it. Let's go.
I gotta get in the back, though.
Yeah, I got you, bro.
Let me run
this out.
You should make
Timmy
get better.
He said, I gotta get my glasses. He said, I gotta get my glasses.
I'll drive, but
hell no, we ain't let Pete drive. No, no, we gonna let you drive. Yeah, we don't want you
to. He's secure.
Now, we want you to drive, nigga, with your glasses. You need to be having them anyways. Like, look at your glasses, bro.
Alright.
It's gonna be a secret.
We're gonna have a Parkway,
New Orleans, right? Now let them advertise. Let me know. They got the serving turf.
You got, if you want French fries.
I would taste slicky.
This is that right there.
Okay.
Excuse me?
Right here, Parkway. Let them know. Tell them about the history. Tell them about the history.
There's a great history on the back. We've been here about 100 years.
100 years.
This was an old bakery. Read the back of the menu. You'll see a well-written history.
What's our signature dish? What y'all known for?
The roast beef and the shrimp.
Okay.
Any of the seafoods, of course. So we're,
okay, okay.
Something you may not
know. This has a po' boy. It's real authentic. New Orleans.
Uh-huh.
Normally they come a little buggy, but it is spicier than a smoked sausage patty. So we got a Louis sausage about that times 10.
Okay.
What they do is they flatten it on the grill. Normally put cheese on it, you dress it. You're going to put the lettuce, tomato, onion. Well, not no onion. Lettuce, tomato, pickle. Normally throw some mayonnaise on it, you have at it.
Okay, thank you, sir. Look, I got a toy out here in the hood. Record it, bro. I gotta eat this, record it, so they can see it on the vlog. So look authentic, you feel me? You see what it's hitting for. And they sent me out with fries for the free.
Alligator?
No, I got hot sauce here. Food network. They're good eat right here. Mm-hmm. That's good eat.
Serving turf.
Still got a little roast beef, you know, pickle.
He think he
shrimp.
He think he
smothered in gravy.
Oh Lord.
Shorty, you know my girl, man.
in my black chains.
Tell them, man, you been like 3 for 3 on the food spots, man. Talk to them, man. Where we at right now? How you find out about this recommendation? Like, talk to them, man.
Just know if I'm successful here, I have stood on the shoulder of giants.
100%.
100%, man. 100%. I talked with a former athlete of Louisiana State University.
Ooh.
You know, he told me about all these great places in New Orleans. One key I learned from this is
now you,
you can't find good food on Bourbon Street.
Ooh, you can't find good food on Bourbon. You gotta go to locals, go. That's what I like to hear. So what's the name of this place?
This is Medina's.
Medina's?
They say it's the they have the best gumbo in New Orleans.
Best gumbo in New Orleans. Okay. There's a lot of white people coming out here, so that's real spectacle. But hey, we're gonna try it out.
We're
gonna try it out.
Ooh. Look at that beautiful seasoned chicken.
How you doing?
Just like that, fellas. The trip is over. Now we're going back to our regular lives. We're not superheroes no more. The rental did us a great job.
Did a great job.
What's good with it, y'all? We back in North Carolina, heading to Greensboro right now. But the trip was lit, man. From beginning to end, it was lit. Like, I seriously go back to New Orleans. I had the time of my life out there. Bourbon be lit as hell. It reminds me of Manhattan, but it's way worse. Like, it's just so packed out there. I hate how packed it be, but for the time I was out there, I can't complain. I had a good time. Like, and New Orleans is like a city I never been to. Like, New Orleans is different. Like, that bounce music, I really see it in their people. Like, they embrace that whole type of vibe, that culture. They food, magnificent. Like, yo, they seasoning down there is second to none. Like, every time I ate, we went to sleep. Like, knocked out after that. But I'm telling y'all, 81st Conclave in New Orleans had the time of my life. I'm already thinking about Tampa Bay, the 2020 Conclave, like, and that was my first Conclave at that, so, like, had a good-ass time, man. Got set out, shout out to Ada Beta Beta, they set the bros out good, man. The crust in the corner, we appreciate that, for real, for real.
Had six of us go down there in the rental. Made it back safe. I mean, 14 and a half hour drive. Everybody got like two and a half hours. Just switch. Somebody was up. But I had a time of my life. Thanks for y'all watching my vlog. Y'all subscribe and y'all comment.